We're the new old guard. We've been on the label for a long time, but not that long.
We're like the 30-something, but much older of...
Yes. Natalie. We're the late 20s, 30-something, you know.
Silver Jenny Dollar.
this whole history, Matter of the Records, because, you know, we've always been good fans of Matter of the Records, and then we became a Matter of the recording artist.
And then we became lovers.
Exactly. Well, actually, it's a funny segue. Although lovers is a very gross word, don't ever use that word lovers again.
Unless I was...
Nevertheless. Matador has done a lot of great things for us, but most importantly, I met my wife because of Matador Records.
Yeah!
And she worked at the label for 8 years. Carl, we met her, but then I rescued her from that place, and now she doesn't have to work.
Because we're so lucky.
You're not there. Exactly. No wife of mine is going to work at Matador Records. I was very clear about that. On our wedding day, I said, Lombardi, Kozloy, Amory, come over here. No wife of mine is working for you.
You enslave my woman no more. You dishonor her. She's freed.
And the reason I bring that up is because this song, people always say my lyrics are bullshit, but this is about me meeting my wife and all that. Here it goes. Carl, we don't think your songs are bullshit. I wish I could hear you, Kurt. Sorry. I wish I could hear you.